You're doing well this afternoon. Beautiful day out there. Plenty of sun, anywhere from 89 to 92 before we're all over. Slight chance of an isolated storm probably will not materialize because we've been okay today as far as the rainfall goes. But we're watching a wave in the Caribbean. It extends all the way from parts of Cuba to Nicaragua. And it's even though it's unorganized, it's headed in our direction. So it's going to infiltrate the Florida Peninsula with some heavy rains. Here we see what happens on our future track. And it shows us by about 6 o'clock tomorrow, unsettled, scattered showers and storms. But take a look at how this really bubbles up on Thursday. Lots of moisture all the way down from the Treasure Coast to the Palm Beaches by midday Thursday. It'll take it a while to get out of here, so a gradual clearing on Friday. Either way, you're going to want to keep the umbrella handy as we head toward the later part of the week. Have a great day today, though.